The first sighting was here at the cemetery. There was a lot of ruckus, a lot of noise. One Sunday evening in the dark, about 20 of them.
With that, the hunt was on.
We needed to do something.
The witness description, scant but useful, feathered and white. Yep, a flock of white domesticated pigeons dumped along a quiet road near the Bombay Hills. Bird rescue couple Marlene and Willow putting out an all-points bulletin when two of the homeless were brought in after encounters with cars.
Our best guess is that four of them died on the roads. You know, they would just sit on the road playing chicken to the traffic. It's just so sad to see, you know, where you know that it could have been very different for these birds if they'd been rehomed properly.
Acting on bush telegraph intel, our couple have found their way to a property described in reports as having a big horse, a little horse, and five white visitors.
And you brought along the flounder net.
It's quite little compared to the other ones.
In good condition?
Yeah, it's slim. I can feel the keel bone sticking out. So it's, you know, like all the others, they haven't been fed properly. You know, they don't quite know how to feed themselves.
Two down.
Two down. We're doing good. Oh, that wasn't the idea. Number three. Two more to go.
You promised drama and action. It's been too easy.
But I think we're very lucky. But oh, there's a hole here. Normally pigeons home, these ones didn't home, which means that they didn't fly back to where they came from. So that probably means that they were in an aviary rather than free flying. This makes 13.
13?
13 out of roughly 20 that we've been able to save. And I think that for these domestic ones is a pretty good outcome.
It means a lot.
Yeah, it does. It does, yeah. Otherwise, they wouldn't have had a chance. Now at least they have a life and they will have a good life. That matters to me.
So the property with the big horse and the little horse came good.
Yes, it met its promise.
So with birds and humans happily cuckooing, it's back to base to team up with the eight others that have already been rounded up.
Hello guys, we found some old mates of yours. Hey, so you'll all be together again. We found a really good place for them that will keep looking after them, you know, like, and they have other rescue birds as well. So yeah, no, these guys will have a really good life.
They're very smart. So in 4 weeks, you'll see them flying around and at the end of the day, they will come back here.
So job done.
Job done. It's wonderful, isn't it? What an outcome.
I think I hear you cuckooing again.
Oh dear.